Welcome back to another video, guys, and today we got another epic Pokemon opening. So today I got so lucky, dude. I was freaking out, but I found myself a Shining Fates ETB for $50. I was so lucky when I found this. It was at a store, so I was like, when I saw that, I started freaking out because I've been trying to buy Hidden Fates for the channel, but I have not been able to. So, I'm gonna share this experience with somebody else because this is just too much. Say hello.
Hello!
So, we brought back my little cousin to open up some more Pokemon. So, as you can see, there are 10 packets, so I will have 5, she will have 5, and we'll have a Pokemon battle.
I'm taking the bottom.
Well, this one. Okay. Well,
the
okay.
The legendary.
These boxes are always so cool. Okay, let's open up the box. It took me forever to open up this, and now I'm just gonna speed up the rest of this.
Yeah, we don't need
okay. Okay, so now, oh snap. So actually, I forgot what you can find in this set. Whoa.
Oh my god.
Yeah, dude, these gold cards.
This looks so adorable.
Dude, oh, the Charizard VMAX.
Wait, you guys, this looks adorable. That looks adorable. No, it looks cool.
Yeah, it looks
cool. That looks adorable.
What do you think about these two?
Oh, it looks really cool. Yeah. Wait, are those legendaries?
I mean, all of these are legendary. This is a legendary page. So, all of these. So, a lot of good stuff we can get. And, you want to pull the stuff out?
Yeah.
You want to show them? All right. So,
we got this.
So, we got the guide to the game, how to build decks, whatever. Useless. I forgot. We get a VMAX promo card, an EV VMAX.
And we get these.
We get a stack of energy cards, but nobody wants them. Sorry.
Why you hit me? We got these.
We got some card dividers.
And we got this.
Wait, hold up. The code card for anybody?
We got the sleeves.
We got the sleeves.
We got the more sleeves. What's these? What are these? Can I have some sleeves after this video?
Yeah, you can have some sleeves.
Yeah, but I don't have multiple sleeves.
Mm-hmm. Hold up. Okay, and then. Oh, wait. Before we show all the good stuff, we got the dice. I always look forward to the dice, but the dice aren't that cool this time.
Oh, no wonder you have tiny dice.
I know. I have so many. Mm-hmm. And then.
The
pack. 10 Shining Fates. Packs, dude, these packs look sick, dude.
Okay,
the black borders. Okay, so what packs do you want?
I'm choosing
here. No, here, let's just spread it out. Let's just put it down. Which one?
Okay, I'm choosing this one.
Okay, let's go back and forth. All right, so you choose that one.
Mm-hmm.
I want this one. Oh, okay, choose your next one. Now, choose your order of how you want to do it. You can do it random. I'm going to do mine random.
Wait, we have a problem.
What's the problem?
The pack only came with 9.
What are you talking
about?
It's only a bit.
Turn your pack.
Okay. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's only.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bro, do your math, bro.
No, I skipped this one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bro, you got me scared, dude. I thought I got scammed, dude. Oh, wait, choose your order. So mine's gonna be random. I don't really want to know which one's what I want. Okay. Okay, now choose yours. Let's fix up the camera. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors. Who goes first?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, so you go first and I go second. All right, guys, we're back to the. Okay, so we're back. We clean up. We set up. We chose what packs we wanted. We randomized it. And my little cousin's going first. All right, okay. Grab her pack.
I'm going to grab the bottom
You're gonna go to the bottom line. Here, so what I've been doing recently is I pull it like this in the back, but I, yeah, something like that, and voila.
I can't see.
Okay. Holding it, holding it. Mm-hmm. There's your code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the back. So, you've never opened these type of cards, right?
Yeah.
So, at the end, you know how at the very last end, the card is rare, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, this time, the last two cards can be something good. Okay? All right, here. Put your hand up. Okay. So, right here. Hold it.
One.
Okay. Gym trainer.
Oh, I forgot one.
Oh. Okay. Twinkie. It's okay. Cramorant. Rowlet. Come on, faster, faster. Rowlet. Kefance, be careful with the cards. Spinark, well, don't bend it. Snom.
That's adorable.
Horsey. Okay. Lux, Ray, and... Oh, what the heck?
God!
So you got a Cinderace VMAX as the first pull. Not bad. Not bad.
Wait, isn't
at
that legendary?
All. Yeah, I mean, yeah, this is a legendary. It's very legendary. Okay, so she is beating me.
Wait, how many points do I have?
I forgot there's like points to this.
Where did I put this?
We'll just tell you how many points we have at the end, but in the comments and the description, I'll have how much each one is worth, points wise. Alright, now my turn. Let's see if I can top that. I'm gonna go the top pack because you want Bada. See, what we do is there's this thing we call. Okay. So what we do is there's this thing called the last pack magic where the last... Oh, what am I doing?
Wait, can we check the cards?
Wait, I already showed the cooker.
No, this one.
No, we can't check. Okay. Water energy, Rotom, Rusted Sword. I don't think they matter. I think the code cards don't matter for this one. Chewtle, Morpeko, Cacne, Horsey, Kefance, Morpeko Reverse, and... Oh, and Nididdy, Hala... Graphic. All right.
Is that more legendary than mine? Or?
No. Okay. So right now, my little cousin is winning right now. So that's... Let's see if I can beat that. All right. Here. Oh, be careful. Be careful. Here. So I... See, I put my finger in the back so I don't bend the card.
Okay, now put the code card. Don't mess it up this time.
I don't mess it up. There. There's a code card. 1, 2, 3, 4...
Okay, now flip it.
Okay, now here. Grab it. Okay. Psychic Energy. Team Yelta. Wow. Whack Twanky. Tropis. Cacne. Kefance. Go. Boozle. Boozle. Spinark. Shinx. Team Yelta Reverse Tower. And oh! Okay, a Green Dent V. Chipmunk.
That looks adorable.
It is very adorable.
Am I winning?
Yeah, right now I'm being destroyed. She has a full art and a regular V, so ultra rare. So right now she has, I don't know, maybe like a lot of points. I don't know, but right now I've only gotten a holo, so not that good. Actually, I don't know if these things guarantee holos or not. Water Energy, Rusted Shield, Rotom, Cramorant, Bruzel, Yan Ma, Trapnich, Nickit, Goss Floor, Volcanion, Reverse, and Manfi Regular Rare. Okay. So I haven't pulled anything crazy, and she has pulled a full art and a green dense V. This isn't good. You're going for the bottom strat again? Alright, she's going for the Charizard. She's going for the shiny Charizard pack.
Yeah, I'm gonna say the special ones for last.
You're gonna say the special ones for last? Alright. Usually people would say the Charizard pack is a special one. But she wanna say the Corv Knight shiny instead. I've never seen anybody do that. The first. Alright. Hold your hands. Okay.
Energy?
Dark energy? Oh no, I don't know. Rusted Sword. Yeah, go. Ball guy.
Why is he bald?
No, not bald. The ball. He's a Pokeball. Can't you see? Look, look at this. He's a Pokeball. His head is literally a Pokeball. Okay. Okay, Gossifleur, Snom, Trapinch. Oh! Oh, oh, okay, and Volcano, regular rare. But you pulled a shiny. What the heck? She's getting all the pulls. I'm not getting anything. So she got an Indeedee shiny. A shiny Indeedee. What the heck? Dude, out of every pack she's opened, she's gotten something. That is literally insane.
Well, I guess I'm just lucky.
She is incredibly lucky.
Because last time you took my pack, and now I'm taking your pack.
Yeah, so...
Oh, don't forget the ball guy.
Oh, yeah, ball guy. Okay, so last time we opened a pack, it was at her house, and we opened these Zaxian V tins. And so I got the tin that she wanted. And then I pulled, like, a bunch of good stuff. And, yeah, she was complaining that since I stole her pack, this time she's stealing my packs. So this is how she's beating me in the pack battle. Metal Energy, if that made sense. I don't think that made sense. Sorry about that. Rusted Shield, Eldegoss, Nickit, Bruzel, Shinx, Koffing. Okay, Koffing reverse again, and not being again. What the heck? She's already gotten a pull out of every single pack she's opened.
Okay, now
she's down to the two special ones. Oh, the bottom pack's trash. All right.
I've been doing the bottom pack.
Alright, doing the bottom pack strat. I like it. I like it a lot. Here's a code card. Flip it over. Four cards to the front, from the back. And
come on. I think everything's just legendary, but probably not everything.
Okay, Leaf Energy. Luxio. Floatzel. Dartrix. Relit. Morpeko. Nickit. Eevee.
Oh.
Gossifleur. Inks reverse and a Zarude regular rare.
My first one.
Yeah, her first one. She's gotten something out of every single pack except for this one. You're cheating, aren't you?
No, I just took your pack.
She's cheating.
I am not.
You're not cheating?
Da-da-da.
Oh.
You forgot that one.
She's actually cheating. Okay, on to the next pack. Can I, right now, pull something amazing and beat her? Come on. Come on. Come on. Can we do it? Can we do it? Let's go. Let's go. One, two, three, four. From the front. I mean, to the front, from the back. Lightning Energy, Ratchet Shields, Rotom, Floatzel, Tootle, Spinarak, Kafunt, Gossifleur, Snom. Oh, let's go. A Colossal Shiny, dude. All right. And, oh, what the heck?
What
the heck? Oh my god, what?
Why are you grabbing my cards, man?
What's up? Holy smokes.
Did you beat me? Are you beating me?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, dude. I mean, it's not on a Charizard, but I don't care. Out of one pack. We got an Alcream, VMAX Rainbow, and a Colossal Shiny. I literally called it. I'm winning. Dude, holy smokes. The only way you can beat me right now is if you pull another Rainbow Rare or a Charizard. Then you beat the whole thing. Dude. Yeah, I'll open the pack. Holy actual smokes. That's insane. That is literally insane.
I should have choked that pack.
You should have taken those packs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I should have took that pack and my pack.
Hey, if you pull a Charizard or another Rainbow Rare out of this pack, you beat me right now. Alright? Mm-hmm. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Fire Energy. Whoa. Rusted Shield. Dartrix. Eldegoss. Go. Rowlet. Morpeko. Spinarak, Snom, Grookey. Oh my god, another shiny. And Boss's Orders. Sheesh, bro. Another shiny. Okay, still she's gotten so much stuff. This is actually insane.
I'm gonna keep them.
This is literally one of the best pack openings I ever done on this channel.
Yeah.
The other one was when the Costco Pokemon Pokeballs opening. That was like my first huge opening. Because I got in.
Yeah, that was with me.
Yeah, that was with her as well. I've shared all the good pack openings with you. Yeah. What the heck? Why can't I have this luck?
Oh, yeah. Did you know one time I had, like, the ball things and I got a legendary?
Oh, yeah. She got those Pokeball things.
And I got one of those. I got one of these.
Yeah, she got a VMAX, an ultra rare. Yeah. Dude, I need to have you more on YouTube, man. Every good opening I've had, every good, really card I've gotten was with you. What, my luck is trash, dude.
Well, if have me on your channel, and I will go full on with good cards with you.
I know. I gotta buy more cards and open them with you. Yeah. Rusted Sword, Rowlet, Chewtle, Morpeko, Koffing, Glossifloor, Decidueye, Reverse. The last pack. Can we pull something better? Oh, Holo Thievul. All right, guys. So that was insane.
Who wins?
Wait, we're going to count it up in a sec. Guys, I tell you, I did not weigh this. I didn't weigh this. This is insane. Hold up. Let's pull the recap video. So, we got a Thievul Holo, Indeedee Holo, a Colossal, a Shiny Colossal, Shiny Stone Junior, Shiny Indeedee, Green Dent V, Cinderace V Max Full Arts, and Eevee V Max Promo. So we didn't pull this. And then the Owl Creamy V Max Rainbow Rare. Guys, I'm telling you, I didn't weigh this. It's not even possible to weigh. Yeah, like you can't weigh Pokemon cards anymore. That's dead now. Dude, this was literally the most luckiest opening. Almost out of most of my packs, I pulled something. So, guys, right now we're going to count up how many points and see who won. So, guys, so we counted up. So, this is what, hold up. This is what my little cousin got. So, how many points did you get?
I got 12 points.
You got 12 points. So, we counted these 2 points. Okay, so holographic, 1 point. Ultra rare, 2 points. Full arts, 3 points. Shinies, 4. Rainbows, 8. So, you got yourself 2, 4, 3, 3, 4, and 4. And then this is what I got. And then, yeah. So, I won by what we pulled. But, we are going to rock, paper, scissors to see who gets this one. And if whoever gets this one would win the pack battle officially.
I got. All right. Oh, God.
Rock, paper, scissors.
I'm scared.
One time. No, 3 times. Rock.
Paper,
okay. Scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I won the pack battle, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I had a lot of fun. What do you think?
Yeah, I had a fun. You need to open more packs with me.
I know. I got to open more packs with me. So,
it's because sometimes I'm lucky.
I know. Sometimes, bro. You're hecka lucky, man. I need more packs to open in with you. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this. I had a lot of fun time. For the first Shining Fates opening I ever did, this is an incredible, amazing. And thank you guys for the 19 subscribers that I have that have been following me. And if the more subscribers I get, hopefully I can do these bigger openings, share my experience with you guys. And I think I was right now we're looking at all the code cards and they all turn out white and green, so I wasn't. So I hope you guys have a good day and I'll see you guys in next video. Bye. So
bye, see you next video. And probably I won't be, but I could be.
Yeah, she could be in the next video. All right, bye.